animation is a sequence of images or frames displayed over time, creating an illusion of movement when viewed in quick succession. Users can now create frame-based animation directly in Photoshop using the animation panel. Animated images can be saved as a PSD file or rendered as an Adobe Flash video, a QuickTime movie, or an MPEG-4 file. To get started, let's locate and open data file animate.psd. First, we want to change our workspace to video. Then double-click on the layers panel. Make sure that the lens and mask layers are both selected. If they're not, hold down the control key, click on the lens layer, and then click on the mask layer. When you're finished, go to the animation panel, and on the bottom, click on the duplicate selected frames icon. This will create a duplicate frame in the animation panel. Let's select the move tool, and on the canvas, drag the image of the lens to mask a different spot on the sunflower. Afterwards, go back to the animation panel, hold down the control key, and click on frame 1. Afterwards, click on the Tween animation frames icon located on the bottom of the animation panel. In the frames to add text box, type in 4. Afterwards, click on the OK button. Click on the play button to preview our animation. On the bottom of frame 1, click on the frame delay time arrow and select 0.1 seconds. Let's repeat the same steps for frames 2 through 6. Then let's click on the play button to preview our animation again. Click on the looping options arrow and select once. This will stop the animation from playing over and over again. Now let's render our video. Go to the file menu, scroll down to export, and select render video. In the location section, let's click on the Select Folder button to designate where we're going to save our video. Let's save our video on the desktop and select OK. In the File Options section, let's click on the QuickTime Export drop-down arrow and select QuickTime Movie. When finished, click on the Render button. Let's temporarily minimize Photoshop. Then on the desktop, find our movie file, then double-click on it. Click on the play button to preview.